I need to protect me. I need to protect my family. Protection? I had a break-in. I was tied up. I had my head cut. And Americans always go, well, imagine if you had a gun. And I'm like, all right. I was naked at the time. I wasn't wearing my holster. Someone comes into the house, you're like, wait there, face. Oh, you've come to the wrong house here, buddy boy.